मटन बिरयानी, द मटन सीख कबाब, कैरमल कस्टर्ड एंड द बटर चिकन एट दिस लेजेंडरी रेस्टोरेंट इन कैंप इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ द बेस्ट इन पुणे. एंड गेस व्हाट, दिस प्लेस हैज स्टूड द टेस्ट ऑफ टाइम सिंस 88 इयर्स. इट्स स्टिल गोइंग स्ट्रॉन्ग. I wish all our weekends were as good as this one because we were about to be mesmerized. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. I am Gavin.
And I am Adrienne.
Today we are visiting George Restaurant that's not just famous for their food, but they are also associated with plenty of interesting history.
Established in 1936, George Restaurant was started under. Why this Parsi restaurant is named George Restaurant? That's because back in those days, British soldiers were allowed to eat only at British restaurants, and King George was the King of Britain.
That was indeed a smart move to fox the British. So after hearing so much about this restaurant, we definitely have a lot of expectations from the food here. So we got a table right here, and that is the entrance there. So there was an option to go upstairs in the AC section, but we didn't want to go upstairs. It's quite good here. And as you can see here, there are a lot of people that have gathered here behind us. So it's almost 2 p.m. It's peak time and we've ordered a lot. And that's because we wanted to show you guys the food here. Fingers crossed, we're hoping the food is good. So here I have the menu of George Restaurant. And if you flip over, you can see the history of George Restaurant. So if you are interested, you can pause the video and read this. And now let's move on to the second page. So as you can see here, they have soups, lots of different kinds of soup, lots of different kinds of salads. And we flipped over again, they have appetizers. So some lovely looking starters. They have tandoor, they have tikka. Guys, if you are a fan of kebabs, this place is indeed a very good option for you guys to choose. And what's surprising is that they even have some vegetarian menus, but we are not here for veg food today here, guys. We are here for the non-veg items. And as you can see here, there is plenty of stuff here. We've ordered for like around 5 to 6 items including desserts. And as you can see here, they even have Chinese. So I've heard that the Chinese food is good here as well. They even have snacks. And this is the weekly special. So as you can see, on Mondays, Tuesdays, Fridays, Saturday, Sunday, sorry, Thursday, they have these different kinds of dishes that are available here. And let's move on to the last and the final page. So guys, it's very hot nowadays in Pune. So I'm sure you'll be interested in this section. So you can pause the video and check this section out. We have gone for the caramel custard today. We can't miss the caramel custard here. And they have milkshakes and juices and ice creams here as well. Well guys, you are going to be pleasantly shocked right now. So this is the mutton biryani. This is legendary here. This is the reshmi kebab. So this is chicken reshmi kebab. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wow. Looks so beautiful. This is the butter chicken and that is boneless. This is the mutton seekh kebab. Rotis here, lime and onion, that is mandatory. And this is the triple custard. Yes. And this is the caramel custard and that is a bird's eye view of the food here. And look at the bright smile on Adrienne's face. She's looking like the cherry here. Don't you worry, because we are not going to have all of this and we are not going to waste any of this. In case anything remains, we are definitely going to take it home. We don't waste any of the food. And once again, the reason to order all of this is to show you variety in our vlog, so that when you are here, you don't have any second thoughts of how good the food or how bad the food is. So let's try the food and I will give you my detailed review now. Now, if you just had a look at the mutton, that was so soft. So let's go for the mutton first. You know what? Whenever you visit a Parsi restaurant, the best thing about their food is the masala will never overpower the main item. So here the main item is the mutton, and they make sure that they are good, they do a good job in making the mutton very soft. Guys, there are few things in a biryani. The flavor has to be good, obviously. The grains of the rice have to be long, like this one. And you should get beautiful flavors, obviously, again. And you should get some lovely fragrance from the biryani. So guys, in my opinion, this indeed is one of the best biryanis I've had. I can even taste the beautiful fried onion. So if you have a look, they put some lovely fried onion, deep fried onion. So when you're biting the meat and the rice, you get all these awesome flavors. And if you see here, they have some lovely looking yellow and white colored rice. And the masala is not too much and it's not too less, it's just perfect. So guys, it's the perfect biryani one can ask for. Alright, now let's go for the reshmi kebab. So as you can see here, look at all the juices of the chicken that are oozing out of the reshmi kebab. That looks perfect. And guys, I am not even using a knife here, I'm just using the spoon here. And look how easily I could break apart the piece. So let's taste this. The optimum amount of fat, soft meat, and look at all these lovely masala. So you'll get some lovely grilled flavors of the chicken, and the masala is coated to perfection. It's warm and it's a very good combination with this mutton biryani, guys. If you are someone like me who loves a lot of meat on the table, these options here will be perfect for you. Okay, now let's head over to the mutton seekh kebab. So as you can see here, this is juicy here as well. And now let's try this. I can easily say this is the best mutton seekh kebab I've ever had. It's that good, guys. Such amazing flavors. And even though it's a mutton kebab, it just melts in your mouth. It literally just melts in your mouth. I don't think I've had this good kebab even in the Middle East, guys. This is so good, literally so good. Okay, now what? I don't know what to choose, but I am definitely sure, you know, this is going to be good as well. So guys, this is not the right way to have butter chicken, but let me taste only the chicken in this and the gravy for you first. Oh. You know, one person I feel bad for right now is Adria. When I'm doing the review and when she's shooting and when I'm explaining all the food, you know, it's difficult for her to control herself. Sorry, Adrian. But yes, now let's try this with the roti. Look at all this lovely looking cream in here, guys. Wow. Oh my god, such insane food. I'm just loving the food trip that we have here. So I've gone this way. What else is left? Okay, I guess we are left only with the dessert. So this is some triple custard, right? Triple pudding. Okay, how do I have this? This is so thick and creamy. I'll have to take another spoon to not mess this up. Wow, just look at this, guy. All the jelly and all the cream in here. Oh man, it has almonds, cream, this lovely strawberry flavored jelly. This is such good stuff, guys. And check this out, they even have some more layers below. I'm already impressed with this layer. I can imagine how tasty all of this will be. We are definitely saving this and finishing this today itself. And now let's go for the caramel custard. So let's break this apart. Oh, And look at the minimal amount of effort that I had to put just to get this wobbly caramel custard. Again, super impressed, guys. I've had so many things here. All the food here is so good. No wonder people say George Restaurant is a legendary restaurant here in Pune. I don't know who has given negative comments. I'm sorry if you had a bad experience, but I am not having a bad experience today. I'm having the most perfect experience one can ask for. If you don't believe me, come here to George Restaurant. Try these things out, guys. Trust me, if you have a negative review or if you have heard a negative review rather, you will definitely have a change in opinion. So I hope you enjoyed watching this food vlog today. Until the next vlog, take care, stay safe and stay positive. Right behind me is Mr. Mohammad Ali. He is the owner of this restaurant and he's busy talking to some customers. So I will be talking to him soon. Hi. So we have Mr. Mohammad Ali here. He's the owner of the restaurant. And Mr. Ali, thank you so much for your food. Thank you so much. And I have to say this in the video, guys, for you, that you know, there are very few restaurants where one, two or three of the dishes are good. Here I found each and everything good. So we were pleasantly surprised by the food here.
Glad you enjoyed.
Yes, yes.
Experience which we have, yes, over 85 years, the restaurant is in operation.
That's right.
So we learned a few things along the way,
right,
and we try and keep it consistent.
Correct. So guys, they indeed have an interesting history and an interesting menu. So in case if you are anywhere close to Cam, make sure you come to George Restaurant.
George Restaurant.
All right.
Thank you.
So thank you so much for watching.
Thank you.